you to take a look inside my trip to London.